Now, most of us are employees. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
Okay, let me ask you this question. Which do you prefer? Security or freedom?
Both.
Both.
Choose between the two lang. Security. Who choose security? Wrong answer. Security. How about freedom? Very good. Okay. Now, let's see the difference between security and freedom. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready. Okay. If you chose security, here are the requirements. Here are the things that you need to do. Number one, you need to retain your job. Diba? You have to do everything. Kung kailangan mong mag-acrobat sa lapad ng boss mo, sip-sip dyan, diba? Nagkakasmal sa kanya. Dapat araw-araw pumapasok ka. Tama ba yun? Hindi ka pasaway sa boss mo. Otherwise, pwede kang tanggalin anytime eh.
Tama.
So you have to retain your job. You have to do everything to retain your job. If you want to experience security. Right?
Right.
If you do that, you will enjoy your yearly bonus. You will have your monthly pay, you have your 13-month, 14-month, 15-month.
Wish.
Security. Tama ba yan? You have a fixed income. If it's 2,000 Singapore dollars a month, then you will be receiving that on a monthly basis. That's security. Tama ba yan?
Yes.
But there's another thing that you need to consider. For you to maintain that security, you need to work from 8 to 5 until you're 65. And then you retire. Tama ba yan? Otherwise, mawawala na yung security mo. In fact, even if you receive your pension, relatively it's lower compared to your salary. Tama ba yan? Tama.
Yes.
So, ito yung dapat mong tingnan if you want to enjoy security. Now, for those who chose freedom. Okay, when you say freedom, that's time and financial freedom. There are several things that you need to consider. There are some ways na pwede nyong gawin. Number one, you can choose traditional business. Do you have traditional businessmen here? Ayan. So, katulad ko, we own a school business. So, that's a traditional business, di ba? Now, tingnan nyo yung pagod at hirap. Grabe. Sobrang sacrifice ang experience mo if you put up a traditional business. Especially if you don't have any knowledge at all. Iba kasi basta may pera, nagne-negosyo na. Ang problema, wala pa yung business skills. Di ba? So, for you to successfully run a traditional business and eventually experience time and financial freedom, number one, you need to raise a capital.
Mm.
Right?
That's right.
Kung may capital ka na, hindi na tapos dun. You need to build your own system. And here's the big problem, building your own system. Yung iba na stuck na lang gusto dito. They cannot pursue anymore. And minsan, to some extent, nagsasara na sila. Bakit? They were not able to perfect the system.
Mm.
That's why nalulugi sila. Bakit? Some other companies have their own system already. Kaya mas affordable sila, mas maganda yung services nila. Eh ikaw, bago-bago, wala ka pang alam. Ang mahal pa ng kinukuhanan mo. Yung mga nauna sa iyo, na established na, nakakadiretso na sa manufacturer, ikaw kumukuha ka sa middleman, eh dilugi ka na agad doon. Tama ba yun?
Yes.
Iba kasi gaya-gaya lang eh. Diba? Uy, tayo tayong tricycle. Sige, tricycle. Kasi dami may tricycle. Kasi naman kasi dati, yung tricycle nakapagpatapos ng college. Ngayon hindi na. Bakit? Wala na pasero. Lahat may tricycle. Diba? Dati MX. Diba gano'n? Nausong MX. Lahat nag-MX. Nausong computer. Lahat nag-computer cafe. Diba? Gaya-gaya. Pero hindi nila alam yung pinagdaanan ng iba. May sistema sila eh. Kita mo yung mga nanatili. Let's say, mga may taxi businesses. May mga 100 taxis. Kasi they have developed their own system already.
That's right.
Diba? Kung bibili ka 2-3 taxi, eh, huwag mong asahan yayaman ka doon. Kasi you have not developed the system. At yung iba dito, inaabot ng taon bago nila ma-perfect yung system. Kung malusutan mo yan, then there's another thing na dapat may consider. You have to build your own team. Especially if your company is already growing. You need to have accountants. You need to have logistics. Diba?
That's right.
You need to have securities. You need to have a lot of mga IT and everything. May go consider. Tama? Para ma-sustain mo yung growth ng business mo. Otherwise, magiging bonsai yun. Right? Pero ang worst, yung iba dito, hindi na nakakalusot na naman dito. Bakit? Yung nakukuha nilang tao, bantay sa nakay.
Mm.
I know a company that went bankrupt because of an accountant. Alam mo ginawa ng accountant? Debit, credit, kupit. You know? Wala na, eh. Kupit na kupit yung ano. Di wala na. Wala na tira. Di ba? Alugi din. So, kung nalampasan mo itong mga itong bagay na to, then that's the only time you will be able to invest with your leverage income. And how many years had passed? Sa tingin mo, gaano katagal yun? Di ba? So, antindi niyan. Tama ba yan?
That's right.
Kaya yung mga ibang negosyante, 30 anos, after 6 months, mukha na 50. Okay, sa dami ng stress. Dami ng problema. Tama ba yan? So, that's one. Now, another thing, pwede, for you to experience freedom, is through franchising. Who wants to have franchise business? Oh, magandang franchise business. Who wants to have McDonald's franchise? Of course, we want that. Tama ba yan? But the problem with franchise business, you need to raise big capital. In the Philippines, you need 30 million at least. For you to have one franchise of McDonald's.
Wow.
30 million. Okay? Pero ang gusto naman do, ang kinagandahan, advantage of having a franchise business, you don't need to create your own system because the system is already there.
Increased. Yep.
Okay? So kung 10 taon pinag-aralan ni Ray Kroc yung McDonald's, 10 taon yun na spare sale. Kasi may sistema na sila eh. Tama ba yan? Pero there's another challenge. You need to build your own team. Again, dapat yung mga crew mo, yung mga nasa marketing side mo, magagaling. Kasi sa Pilipinas, may mga McDonald's din nagsasara. May mga gas station din nagsasara. Tama ba yan? Kasi because of the team naman, they were not able to get the right person in their team. Di ba? So, kung nalampasan mo yan, then you will invest with your leverage. May napili na ba kayo? Okay. Now, let me propose the third one. You want to enjoy time and financial freedom?
Yes.
What you're enjoying right now? Become a member of Royal. You know why? Because number one, you don't need big capital. Do you think the 12,888 or the 480 Singapore dollars, it's a capital? No. You just bought a product, package. If you sell it, boom, bawi ka na. So it's not even a capital. You cannot even mention it's a capital. Or an investment. Investment, walang investment dito. This is not an investment company. Diba? You just purchase a package. The good thing is it comes without opportunity. Tama? So all you need to do, you don't need to raise capital, you don't need to build your own system because the system is already there.
That's right.
The only thing you need is to build your own team. That's it. If you get the right person, yun na lang. Kaya iba na nalulungkot ako, bakit? After sumali, wala namang ginawa. Mag-invite ang isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, ayaw na. Nasasabi, ang hirap naman ang negosyo na yan. Kaya ito mas mahirap yung dalawa yan.
Tama.
Tama ba yun?
Tama.
Kaya, ito ha, magka-diretsahan tayo. Pag kayo nahihirapan, dapat wala sa inyo yung word na hirap eh. Yung negosyong ito. Pag ito na, minsan naisip nyo, o sumagi sa isip nyo, ito isipin nyo. Ha? I-compare nyo yung negosyo ng Royal sa isang restaurant business. Subukan yung magtayo ng restaurant business. Everyday bukas yun dapat. From 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Tama ba yan?
Tama.
Yes. Whether may pumasok na customer o wala, the restaurant should be open. Diba?
Yes.
So, yung gastos mo sa kuryente, sa tubig, everything, you need to pay for that. Tama?
Yes.
And gano'ng katagal bago sumikat yung restaurant? Ang tagal nun. Diba? Samantalang dito, if you do Royal, when do you do Royal? Once a week? Twice a week? So, compared to restaurant, para ka nagbukas ng restaurant once a week. Tapos, 2 hours mo lang bubuksan. Ang maganda dito, dalawa lang kliyente mo. Pag nasatisfy sila, sasara mo na uli yung restaurant mo, next week mo na uli bubuksan. Ang sasabi right. Mo na doon sa dalawang nasatisfy, kumuha uli ng dalawang tao na siserve natin ng pagkain sa araw na yun, for 1 week, at 2 hours lang din natin pakakainin. 2 hours lang natin din bubuksan. Ganun lang yun.
Yes.
Nakuha niya po?
Yes.
Oh. Ano gusto nyo? Restaurant o Royal?
Royal!
Tama ba yun? Kaya huwag na maririnig kung mahirap gawin to. Napakadali.
Dali.
Sa lahat na mahirap, ito pinakamadali. Tama ba yan?
Tama.